game that I came across on Steam. It looks pretty full-blown in the sci-fi department. I'm not 100% sure what it's about. It's in the first person. Yeah, it's about pretty much all I know. So chucking it on, giving it a go, see how far we can proceed through it. And hopefully it's interesting enough to keep my attention and we'll get all the way through it. As you can see, we're at the beginning. So yeah, let's just knuckle down, enjoy a couple of hours of gameplay and story. Hopefully the story's decent, that's the main thing. Setting's always good, but story's the main thing we need.
Hey! Need to get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant?
Ugly dude, for sure.
Sort of.
Aim.
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah. I got it.
Under all that synthetic skin.
Thanks.
It looks nasty.
Door open.
A tattoo gun. Nice. So I'm gonna swing the mouse to open the door. It's like I'm in a computer program or something. Is it a computer program? Is it meant to look like this? Very strange. Turn left, turn right. I'm already lost and I've just started. Unbelievable. There we go. I think. Place looks trashed. Absolutely trashed. There's no VCR. What's that doing here?
Adam?
No, this dude's not in good health. Accent, it's very strange.
Maybe it's not him. It doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Lazarus E656210, setting up a crime scene.
Look at that, heater hasn't burned him. Press E to activate electromagnetic vision.
I need to check the victim's compass for connections. 6 million volts wasn't enough. HN. Gotta start somewhere.
Type, eh? No match. Contaminants detected. Failed to extract forensic data.
The head was removed post-mortem. It's possible the killer took it. Monty.
The killer took the head.
Clear.
Like some of the attack took place out there. Synchronize it refilled. I'm not too sure what that is. Interesting. You gotta find clues with these bloody vision things.
Controlled substance 45F.
New psychoactive substance. Fair chance it is, mate. Time to disappoint me.
You never cared about this stuff.
Well, you must have. Code. I'm gonna find something for the code written on there, obviously. Oops. So that hasn't got any numbers written on it. Sucks that you do that. I'll get used to opening the drawers.
Incorporated, high level clearance. Looks genuine, but it's expired.
0044, eh? I'll try that.
Couldn't be that easy,
could it? God diggity damn. What does this do? Is it a hacker or something? Let's try 1984 then. letting go. What did it do? Oh, Jesus Christ, that's what it done. Downtown Inferno. Tragic accident or insurgent attack? Listen, I know you're a busy man and all, but we gotta talk now. I think they're onto me. For real this time, I'm almost certain someone followed me home yesterday. And today, I saw this weird guy outside my window. Oops, I accidentally clicked. Was it then too? Standing outside the window, just standing there. If you can't guarantee my safety, then I'm out. I've got enough problems as it is. HN. As far out as little Mule goes, don't worry. I can manage her. She's not like us. She knows she's in over her head, and it clearly terrifies her. You can't expect too much from a simple mind for now. Just focus on your work and leave the human relations of our project to me. For the time being, calm down and maintain focus. Eyes on the prize, Jay. Eyes on the prize. P.S. Glad you like the piece. I think it captures the essence of what we're trying to accomplish. Documents, corrupted data. It's all corrupted data. So what's the piece?
Synchrosine collected. Synchrosine refilled.
Entropies. So what should I be getting from you? I'm just not too sure. A glitch in the system. Sigmund Freud. Psychoanalytic theory, eh? The future of robotics. Forensic genetics, the DNA blueprint. Mechanical engineering. John Bowski. Uneasy Alliance. Oh, what is this? Are these books? Human consciousness. God's creation or evolutionary accident? Well, it's an accident. Nanotech. One Way Street. The Wind Up Soul. The Glitch in the System. Fair enough. I'm not sure if I should be doing something with this stuff.
ID check failed. Time of death about an hour ago, before he called me.
An hour ago. Too sure what I'm meant to be looking at. I'm just not too sure. God damn it, I'm just gonna shut these doors. Should I be taking these things somewhere or what? I'm just not too sure. Either way, this dude's got a lot of monitors in his house. Closed. Unless there's a ceiling fan just there. So I could deactivate the security system. Where the fuck's the security system? Modification detect. So is that what I should be following? And that stuff comes out into here. Started. That's all these fire extinguishers and gas canisters. Dude's nuts. And his couch is in the kitchen. Shut down the friggin' security system. So gathering, when you're in that view there, it's got 1.8 meters ignored. So that's something you can obviously interact with. Was I not listening? Did I miss something completely? I reckon I did. I reckon I missed something. I keep doing the synchronize. What's that one that I missed? No, I haven't missed this, it's just behind the door. I'm lost. I'm lost already. I'm lost already. Unlicensed software. Why can't I touch these things? Sync process. Everyone's doing switching between bloody view modes. I'm not getting anywhere. There's something to do with the security system, but I don't know what. But this here said home security.
I've deactivated the apartment security system.
Are you kidding me? I went in there before, that wasn't on there. That was not on there before. So after all of that fucking around. Jesus Christ.
This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it.
That's the exit. Emergency lockdown procedure in place. Hey, you there. Come here, quick. Hey, who said that? Oh, I took that, whatever it was. There's blood in here too. Hope that wasn't from the dude pissing, because that's no good. Nothing there. Maybe the door cannot be opened now. No, it can't. Somehow there's a bird in here. Break the lock off. Jesus Christ. There, so where we going? Can't get out here. That's locked. What's this place? Don't know what that is down there.
Hey, PD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it! No, you broke it!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here!
Ooh, nasty.
Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me! Shut up, Smish!
I thought... I told you to shut up! 7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
Yeah, this voice acting's bad.
Police business. Just answer the question, and I'll get out of your face.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Why don't you knock on that door and see for yourself?
Can you describe him or not? I don't have time for games.
All right. Younger fellow, probably in his 20s.
Sounds like his son.
Anything else?
Nah, I never really got a good look at him. Medium height, medium build. He was just kind of there, you know?
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah. I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. A bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You're so dumb. Not as dumb as you are. Nuh-uh. You're
fucking kids,
eh?
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Friendly fellow. Look at these things. I don't know why I'm bothering trying to talk to everyone. I'll just say, just in case I've got something important to say.
Synchrosine. Refill.
Synchrosine. Press middle mouse button to hack. I can hack now. Why don't I just do that before instead of trying to find the number? Jesus Christ. What the hell is that? Attention parent, your child can't touch a hologram. The latest series of educational Kinect toys will help improve their imagination and central nervous system. I don't know why, I'm literally checking every fucking door.
Come to the door, please. Just want to talk.
Who are you? Did Chiron send you?
I'm with the KPD, if that's what you're asking.
Seriously? We haven't had a cop around these parts in... ever, I guess.
Well,
you know what's with these dodgy cameras?
Yeah, good luck. You're gonna fucking need it.
Looks like everyone's very, keen to say hello to the cop. RC device. Door unlocked. I don't think that's gonna be a good thing, is it? Don't believe that lie. The plague is still out there. Could not be delivered to one or more recipients. Content blocked by Chiron at firewall. My dear Annie, by the time you read this, I will no longer be among the living. The details are not important. Just know that I went out on my own terms. The dude's necked himself. I won't ask for a proper burial. God knows you don't owe me anything, and by the time the cleaners are done with the place, I doubt there'll be anything left of me to bury. Lovely. Just know that for all my faults, I've always loved you, just like I loved your mother when the disease took her. Part of me died that day. Simple displays of affection became a foreign concept, a painful reminder of what I had lost. It does not justify what I've put you through, but is the truth. I'm so happy you've managed to get out of this hellhole and find someone worthy of your love. I wish you both all the best. There's bloody spiders. What does he have? Face cam going. No bodily fluids. That's always a good thing. What the fuck? These fridges up there? It's not a fridge. Well, it is a fridge, but it's not a fridge for food. I was gonna say, like, how does he get his food? Remove your implant.
Fuck.
That sucks. Can't get in there. Can I just like kick it down or something? I guess not. It's a shame.
Janitor left the door open.
Maybe he's dead. Mm-hmm. What the hell is this? It's like a security display or something. Synchrosine selected. Chiron Incorporated. Brum brum. Is that book again? The Nanophage and I. I don't know if I should be this pedantic with looking around trying to find things, or whether I should be cruising through it. I'm not too sure. So it's from the other side of that view. So we are there. How's that dude?
Hey, there you are.
You. I remember.
Do you keep records of your attendance? I need to match your name to an apartment.
Register. Office. Authorized. Personnel only.
I'm a police officer. That's authorized enough.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Those clips in his chest don't look that comfortable.
During war, took one life. Sent for one. No few. To get into his head.
If you're worried I'm gonna snap, don't be. They don't even let us carry guns anymore.
Not worried. Bust. Worry. Bust. Most things.
I have no idea what I'm saying.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy.
He's gonna prepare.
Through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes.
Voice acting. Memories. Bad.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant.
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talked to
Jesus Christ?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
I mean, it's painful speaking to this dude. He is just
Rudy and I.
Fucking out of it.
You think it might be the nanophage? Have you had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. Old implants.
Bad. Implants. Jesus.
Take it, Rudy's the robot.
Function service and maintenance. Drone, don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes.
Need to. Track.
Track. Manually.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. Anyway, how about you show me that render spin now?
Tenant. Name.
Oh, I have our initials. H.
And pauses at his words are ridiculous.
H-M. Match. apartment. 104.
Hannah. Nader.
Hannah. Nader. 106.
Jesus Christ.
I might need to see the register later. Can I use your office?
You can. Office. Unlock it. Don't make a mess. Okay?
I'm gonna go nose around. Can you give me access to the rest of the building?
Assistance. Unstable.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Unlocked. What a good.
Unlocked.
Thanks. Sorry, I didn't even get your name. Good. I'm Dan.
Name?
Yes.
Janice.
Jesus Christ.
Vega. Roman God. You know.
Good to meet you, Janice. Stay out of trouble.
That would have to be the most painful conversation I've ever had, not just in a game, but in fucking my entire existence. That was off tap. That was fucking ridiculous. That was legitimately ridiculous. I can't get anywhere. It's literally just a gate. Like, come on, just jump over it. Fuck, that was... That was bad conversation. So should we go on the office or should we come down here? B floor. I'm meant to be going to the office, aren't I? If I put them down here. This place is a legitimate fucking shithole. Loving the graphics though, by the way. These graphics are fucking pretty sweet. Pretty fucking sweet. Hey. You know, I haven't really seen much of the game, but so far it is pretty fucking damn good looking. So this is the office, is it? No, this isn't the office, is it? Yes, it is. Stands tall. This is going on long enough. Veteran and I don't give a crap anymore. One message and I'll find you and beat the fucking junk out of you. My mother can no longer take this shit. She's sick of telling you over and over that her husband, my father, died 18 years ago. She's moved on, we all have. No one's lived in the past. God's never did a tragedy. So for the last time, Mike Jaworski is dead. Jaworski, yeah, that'll do. He's been dead for a long time. Have someone type that into the busted head of yours. I don't care how you do it, just fucking remember this time. Even if it's a toss-up between this and remembering me to take a dump. Because the next message you send here will earn your broken fucking jaw. Consider this your final warning. Jarkowski, we greatly appreciate your exemplary service and the sacrifices you've made for your country. The VRI policy enforces a strictly practical stance on helping our brave veterans reintegrate with society. Regular coverage requires a deed with permanent B-class employment presented to our representative on an annual basis. Your current janitorial position simply does not qualify. Given these circumstances, we are sadly denying your claim and therefore forced to terminate your participation in the program effective immediately. As of today, Veteran Pension Fund will no longer cover periodic maintenance of your cybernetic prosthetics. We wish you all the best. That's it, I'm serving this Leon. Fair enough. Yeah, the first floor, eh? It. I'm just getting the first floor. Oh shit, there's steps though, back the other way. Okay. Curfew applies to everyone, says Hitler. What was it, 104 and 106? What the hell is that doing? There's holes and rules and shit everywhere. Is that me freaking out? There's something going on. I'm not sure if there's like explosions that are rocking the building or fucking this dude's fucking psionic enhancements are just freaking the fuck out. Giant freaking robot. That's the maintenance thing. That's one thing. I didn't get what all this data stuff is. The mind, like some kind of simulation? Is that what the goal is? In a computer program? But I think I'm alive? It's an alternate reality? It's like a Matrix kind of deal? That book again? Yeah, I'm not too sure. Either way, it's very strange. Oh, these things are projecting it. But why are they projecting it? Why would they be projecting that stuff in it? 104 and 106.
For connections. Somebody may have used it as a proxy.
I don't have a compass.
No compass? I thought pretty much everyone had one at this point.
Oh, you thought wrong. I don't have any implants of any kind.
If you don't mind my asking, do you live alone?
Yes, I do mind, and yes, I live alone.
No spouse or daughter?
Didn't you hear me? I said it was just me.
So then why did you insist on being called missing?
I'm a widow. My wife died many years ago, in the plague.
sorry to hear that. Is that why you don't have any implants?
Yes. Want to see the scar tissue on my face and neck? It's quite an embroidery. The little monsters really outdid themselves.
Or
do I have to show you what's left of my arm? Would that satisfy your curiosity?
Mrs. Nader, I'm just doing my job.
Yes, I've heard that one before. When the cleaners took my Laura away, one of them turned to me and said precisely that.
I never saw her again.
Not even the body. It's like she never existed.
I'm not like that.
No? So you don't work for the corporation? The very same people who took everything I ever had?
Just because they pay me, doesn't mean they own me.
Well, isn't that a pretty thought? You best get on with your duties, officer. I'm sure you have your hands full.
I'm sure you do.
So long, Snyder. Helena Novakovic.
104, so then we're gonna get a 104. Out the window from when the dude was dead. I'm not sure what those cards are. I'm not too sure what the fuck that was either. That can't be the window because that was on the ground floor. The tattoo shot there, so I wasn't going for the tattoo shot very soon.
This awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Are you okay? Sounds like you're in pain.
It's fine. I'm just... I got a condition. I'm waiting to have it fixed.
Anything I can do?
Sure, if you're an expert in corrective surgery.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Well,
that's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fair enough.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Wait, I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate, heavy breathing, angry, not hiding, hunting.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your child?
Yes, my family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
So there are those sink things. There's that little blue injector things I've been picking up with the nurses, doctors cross thing on it. There, and that's why the screen's done all fucked. The synchronization. And this chick's room.
Anyone here?
Busted in.
Iron Corporation ID. Low level clearance, but still valid.
Check that in.
Caution. Low synchronization. Administer synchrozine.
Jesus. He was thinking what I was thinking.
Don't be afraid. I'm
don't think you're going to be helping him.
What happened to you? Dispatch, this is Lasuski 65620. I got an emergency here.
Fucked up.
God damn it. Still no connection.
Is that his blood in there?
Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him.
Ow.
Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Oh, nice. What I'm playing is this dude here. What the?
Hey, baby, I'm home.
What? Freaky.
Is that you?
Did I just walk into 104? What the fuck? I'm confused. Very confused. So that's that. This is very, hey. Very, freaky. Jesus Christ, bird. What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? Where the fuck am I? 209.
Thanks, kid. This should get me through the week.
I mean, this is very freaky, whatever the fuck that, all that visuals and shit, that's nice. I like it a lot.
Yeah, thanks.
That's a nice lengthy conversation we said there. This fucker,
what the fuck, man? told you not to show up during the day.
And now we are in the floating bucket area. I don't know what's going on. It's freaky either way. Fucking everything keeps changing. That's where I just went. So it's in the right way. And that's where I started, yeah? Holy shitballs. Shit like this. I really do. God. The TV's telling me where to go. Oh, I've got it now. It took me a while to fucking pick up on that, didn't it?
Getting any better.
Both of those fucking dogs aren't chasing me. I don't know if it's all this old war footage and stuff like that. I don't mean anything, it was just there. Then you get a drink and go to the toilet. So I'm gonna go through this little part first. Can't get past him. God damn it. Is this able to find the person that was bashed the shit out of the dude, had his guts hanging out? Is that the whole purpose of this? Druggy.
Give it to me. Now.
Give it to me now.
Fuck yes. Finally.
Man, this shit's trippy. Yeah, I'm busting for the toilet. I really have to go. I'll return in a moment. Thank you. break people's entertainment. Could not hang around longer. Alright. Everything's getting very wonky now.
Amir, did you remember the night we met?
It's hard to forget.
Dance party. Very trippy.
That underneath all your muscles and tattoos, you were like a big wounded animal, lost, alone.
Hey,
at least you knew what you were getting into.
Yeah, I guess I did.
In sickness and in health, forsaking all others.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
So this is like
until death
full blown. It's kind of just doing memories.
No.
I thought I was going to be playing that old character dude that I have been stuck as for the first hour and a bit. So he's obviously just going to keep jacking people's memories through the game. What the hell? No, I'm gonna go to that shower. This is fucking weird as. Showers. There's a duck. Someone's been eating some food. So the character I'm playing, his name's Dan. So what's going on? I thought it was in that dude's memories. The dead guy. Oh, the not dead guy, the dude with his guts hanging out. Oh, local. And we're back.
Neural interrogation aborted. Subject expired during questioning. Emergency extraction procedure successful.
Man, that was fucking trippy. Good evening, Silver Bullet. Tribute. That was a full blown trip.
Well, well. You must be Helen. What else am I hiding in here?
Anything written on the back? No. Unregistered.
Credit chip. Handy for storing off the grid currency.
What's the screen still fuzzy? I took my synchronization tablet. Or hit, injection, whatever it is. Must need more. There's that fucking book again. First off, as you're attending tattoo artist, I must advise you to stop sending me these messages. If you think you have a problem, come see me at the shop. Secondly, the piece on your neck was healing up fine.
Caution. Last time I saw it. Low synchronization. Administer synchrazine.
Yeah. Administer more. Okay. The accelerant worked, and if it really is, as you claim, getting your message, it most likely has something to do with your incessant scratching and tampering. For the last time, leave it alone. Drop by for a checkup if you want. But do not bore me with your petty anxieties. The last batch you brought in was partially corrupted. I've managed to salvage most of it, but like I said before, you have to give the decryption tool more time to break through their scramblers. We're going to keep up this arrangement. You need to deliver on your end. Sensitive data, each distorted line of code means hours of additional work, and my time is very precious. Said it before, and I say it again, the software is undetectable. The only way you're getting caught is if someone catches you physically interacting with the workstation. I know you're scared, and I'm well aware of the risk this situation puts you in, but that is precisely what I'm paying you for. Sorry, Hella, I know we go back a ways, but I really can't help you this time. I really wish I could, but even putting aside Amir's ongoing health issues, the higher-ups have enforced a strict hiring policy. No C-class citizens, and especially no ex-con. I know Amir's not a bad guy, and he deserves another shot, but there's really no way I can get around these SNI regulations. Again, I'm really sorry. Another way. Take care, Anita. That's the dead dude. I was just in his brain. Strength, skills, team player. Yes, job done. Resource management. I've already played that game. I need some more of this synchronized shit. Because the screen is fucked up. The screen is not a glitch with anything. The screen is what it actually looks like. So having synchronized that shit.
Warning. Desynchronization imminent. Administer medication.
Yeah, I'm trying to find some. I can't find it, is it? None of these drawers. No, there's not. What happens if I desynchronize? Do I fucking die? I can't open that. What the fuck? It's not looking good. Thank you.
leaving the crime scene. Pursuing a lead. The victim's wife could still be in the building. Maybe the neighbors know something. KPD, I'd like to have a word.
It's about time you showed up. What the hell is going on? Why are we under lockdown?
I hope I don't die.
Most likely a malfunction. I'm still looking into it.
Well, you ain't looking in the right places. Because I don't know nothing.
Notice anything suspicious or unusual. In the lockdown, I mean.
Well, a couple from 104 were making an awful lot of noise a while back. More than usual, I mean. The girl ran off. And then it got quiet.
Did you see where she ran off to?
I ain't one to snoop. But judging by the footsteps, I'd say she ran down to the courtyard.
Anything else you can tell me about them?
What? A couple? Don't know them that well. The girl seems nice enough. Not sure about the guy, though.
Does this kind of stuff happen often?
Nah, he ain't a wife beater or anything like that.
What about the girl?
Oh, she's a trooper. Works double shifts in Chiron to support that ex-con asshole of a husband.
Any idea what she might be doing for them?
Can't be too important or she wouldn't be living in this shithole. Explains the look on her face.
What do you mean by that?
Worn out, fidgety, jumping in shadows. Working for the corporation has that effect.
So this Chiron's obviously fucking dodgy as shit. Chiron Incorporated.
Amir? I think he's called. He looks tough, but he's got the yellow eye, you know?
How do you know that?
What, the dealing? I seem to sneak around during the night, carrying packages and stuff.
Anything else out of the ordinary?
Well, other than some asshole bringing animals into the building, I'd say that's pretty much it.
Animals? Thanks. You've been very helpful.
Shit. I just skipped that.
That's new.
KPD. Like that.
Certainly, officer. Always glad to do my civic duty.
You seem pretty laid back.
Well, yes, but there's not much I can do about it, is there? I mean, I'm sure the authorities are.
Sure.
Well, there you go. Nothing to worry about then. Now, is there anything else I can help you with?
Low synchronization. Administer secrecy.
Seen or heard anything suspicious lately?
Actually, I did hear some noises coming from 104.
What kind of noises, sir?
Screaming, breaking stuff. I didn't think much of it. I mean, those two are...
You mean these people get violent with each other?
Well, I'm not sure about violence. Mostly just...
Did you see which...
Well, no, I didn't actually...
Smell her?
Don't tell me you can't. That cheap crap she pours over herself, the entire hallway reeks of it.
I see. I got it.
I could hear her panting too, moaning like the whore she is.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, biggest fucking cock tease you've ever seen. Always toying with me, bending over when reaching for the lock, all naked underneath her clothes. She knows I'm watching too. She likes to make me itch, cooped up with that junky meathead. I mean, what does he have that I don't? They're all like that, you know? Fucking mongoloid bitch. No, I hope she gets what she fucking deserves. So that she knows she's fucked up. She'll have no choice but to come to me, begging. But it'll be too late, you hear me? Too late!
Okay, I get the picture. Thanks for your input.
Yes, certainly, officer.
He turned into a real fucking cunt straight away. Jesus Christ. I've been in here, haven't I? Down into the courtyard, I reckon.
Caution. Low synchronization. administer synchrozine.
Yeah, I need to find something like that. You can stop giving me the warning. Jesus Christ, I know. Fucking find any.
In sickness and in health.
Oh, Jesus Christ. As soon as I find this synchrozine, the fucking dodgy screen go away. If I find enough anyway. That's just on the way down my friend Dave, gonna tell you some seriously wicked ink. Wanna get in some of that. I was thinking of doing an original design, maybe a skull with flames around it. That's very original. Forming like a spider's web on my elbow. I know pretty out there, but with your talent and my input, you don't know anything. So like, drop me a line whenever you can squeeze me in. Good for the money too. I mean, I'm a bit short on cash, but you can take nutrient stamps, right? If this is not in fact Jack Dent, Tattoo Parlor, please disregard this message. But if you are who I think you are, I was told by one of my former clients about your special line tattoos, the high end kind. If you catch my drift, my son would very much like to get one of those. In fact, he needs to get one immediately. I know it's expensive, but I'm sure we can come to an agreement. I know you told me not to contact you again, and I'll delete all your messages, all of our messages to read, just like last. I only wanted to thank you once again for the work you've done on my wife. Tati turned out to be a thing of beauty. She literally could not imagine life without it. Lifesaver, rest assured of the rest of the money to by the end of the week. Very boring tattoo that one. So the tattoos. Tattoos like me.
Anyway, about the journey of our life, I found myself within a forest guard.
My timing is really off today. Poor Hanan. Lazarsky, 65621 home. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis.
I just need some of that shit badly. It's getting hard to fucking look at the screen here. There's none in here. Plus tissue keratin.
Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. Broken nails, bloody fingertips, clear signs of a struggle. The Vic is one Helena Novak, wife of the previous victim, Amir Novak.
She's dead. Someone stabbed the shit out of her with a fucking... That was a tattoo gun. Mild. coagulation. Hair. Abnormal genetic structure detected.
What's with the strange hair?
Nothing else around here. Power adapter. Wireless pedal.
The size and shape of the needle are consistent with the puncture wound. The trail goes cold. What the fuck did you think you'd find here? We got a match. So you called the dead man in Adam's apartment.
You're getting somewhere.
The neural implants untouched.
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override.
That sucks.
Open maintenance panel.
Oh no, we got another one of these trippy rides.
This better be worth it.
Let's see what the fuck we can find out. Programmer. Thank you. Please relax and answer as truthfully as you can. Tell the truth or it's not. Do you want to make the world a better place? Yes. Jesus Christ, that's not letting me click yes. Do you want to establish a productive relationship with Kyron? Don't lie to me. Will you cooperate? We conform. Press Y. The Republic is your mother. Kyron is your father. A mother's love is unconditional. A father's pride demands sacrifice. Are you willing to sacrifice for the great good? Work, productivity, happiness. You will be happy. You will be productive. You will work towards the greater good. It's not limited, yes. Don't lie to us. Fucking hell. That's funny. It sends chills down my spine. Probably in the dark. Liability regarding current appointment. Point deduction minor. Congratulations. Go to the red thing here. Go to that chair. So I'm gonna get some good balance. It's gonna be freaky like that again. I can't see. There we go. Hey, that's what I was saying before.
But dig in. It's not getting any better.
What the fuck? There's a cable snake. Let's fire the cable. Damn it. Jesus Christ. There's a glitch in the matrix. What the fuck? Just give me the creeps. Oh, there's cable snake. I should put the light on so I don't shit myself. Stores their clothes in the fridge.
Amir, do you remember the night we met?
Suppose it's like heaps hot outside. Not a bad idea, actually. Chuck the jugs and shit in the fucking cupboard, in the fridge. Clean your fucking hands. What the fuck is that? Couple of washing machines. So what the fuck is that? Looks like that is like Resident Evil, what is it, the T-Virus, is it? Or Resident Evil Nemesis?
Hey baby, I'm home!
This is still fucking just freaky, like, what the fuck?
Hey baby, I'm home!
That is good. Okay. What's with the washing machine? This is like part freaky, part fucking hilarious, and part what the fuck is going on.
Hey baby, I'm home.
I suppose you'd be doing this in a certain... It's really just dumb. So that's the chick whose mind I'm jacked into. With a fucking super loud car. Yeah, it's 10:52 at night. Must be one of those like really tough people. I fucking hate people like that.
Is mom gonna be alright?
Then people on super loud bikes. You know, jacked into the girl's mind, and that's not the character I'm playing, that's his son. So what? Is it cross the two together? Or is he jacking into people and it's just fucking... He's just an old crusty bastard sitting in his shit.
Didn't you hear? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
I thought it would be going through her memories, not mine.
This is your chance.
Cable snake. Ooh, apple. Cable snake.
Alright, you can get him now. Just take it easy.
Is it done?
Congratulations. You are now the proud owner of the CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
So is this Helena? Is it Helena? That's her name, wasn't it? This is her now.
What is this? What the hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start! I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here shows some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
You don't know.
Fair point.
If you know what you're getting into.
It's not like they have a choice. You need the money, Amir.
Now I'm thinking of what's on the roof or...
Hey,
Okay.
Mark my words, that shit is gonna be the death of us.
Hacking into Tor and downloading shit into that, whatever that fucking data storage thing was that she got put in there. Because she obviously got caught out and they got fucked up. Doo-doo-doo. And there's another one of those freaky chairs. Curbstone. Game over. What? What do you mean game over? So I can't just run past it. When I said game over, I thought that was part of the fucking illusion thing that I'm in. Yeah, the memory hack. Trying to stealthily go around here. Let's try that, yeah. Alright. That's the first time I've encountered anything that's actually fucking killed me. Everything else is just being like, you know, stories. Jesus Christ. So those things are representative of her trying to escape the office. Security guards. So I've encountered those things before, they just didn't do shit. Confusing, because I'm not too sure what I should be doing. So I was able to get to those points. Do some downloading. Damn, motherfucker. Now he's gone, is he? Or is he just gonna appear in a fucking thin air again? Should I walk into this spinning, whatever the fuck it is? Yep. Yep. Where's this cable snake going? Pardon me. And this shit's trippy when you're hacking. There's just so much like just what appears to be like randomness and stuff that's flashing in my face. Cable snake! Gonna do the dishes. Nice one. Yep. Jesus Christ. No, not that door. See, it is the Matrix. We're in the Matrix, that's all it is. Hello? What am I meant to be doing? That wing, boom. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is that? It's fucking slapping me. I can't get out of the room. I'm trying to get around, but I can't. I must be missing something. Whack. Called the plug on a building. This is just fucking trippy, I don't care. It is fucking trippy as all hell. What the fuck? Doesn't help when the visuals look like I can't see it. God damn thing. I walked back out of the apartment. do whatever the fuck you like, kid. Oh my dear lord. God damn it. I'm just seeing what the settings are for video. The gamma. Adjust the slide to the logo on the left is not visible. The logo on the right is barely visible. Yeah, that's all good. Truly, yeah, it's a dumbass. No, it's locked. I hate when shit happens, like, it's just so blatantly fucking obvious what you're gonna do, but you're just fucking not paying attention to your surroundings. Baby crying, creepy, and a baby laughing is just as fucking creepy. So it's only a family to the wall through that way. I have to go through this way. All these eyeballs and screens and shit, Jesus Christ. Maybe this isn't the correct way to go. What am I missing? Thank you. can't even open that fucking door. And that door's locked, so I'm missing something in this little area. There's nothing that I can see though. Oh, what? Oh. Once again, it's right in fucking front of me. Jesus Christ. This is so heavy. Yes, it does open a little bit. And that slam shut. I just need to get to that monitor. Can't do anything here. Can't do that, that's locked. Doesn't make any difference to anything. Somehow I would have left that door. Very strange. Very, very fucking strange. Good, but strange. Isn't this where that door was? Yeah, it is. It's the very first room I went into. Very first room of the game. Here, but this is where he thinks the sun was made. He's not too sure if it was.
Looks like we got all of it.
So, what is all of this stuff exactly?
It's probably best if you don't know exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like a virus or some top secret weapon type shit?
No, nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
The future.
The future. They're in a fucking cornfield. Cable snake. They're gonna kill Cable Snake. Still in gathering, I'm heading for that line.
It's gonna be fine.
So. It's not killing me. I suppose that's one bonus. Oh, God damn it. No, fuck off. I don't even know where they're coming from. Jesus fucking Christ. Side. Fucking after all that, I'm trying to run out the middle like a fucking dickhead. Man, this one's going for yonks.
I don't think I can do this anymore. I think they're on to me.
This is going for
ages. Being paranoid. This one's on to you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look, like I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know. To get their fucking sadistic load off?
That's not how they operate. Trust me. I was with the corporation long enough.
So once we get out of the this chick's brain, I'm probably gonna have to call it a night. No work and the usual fucking IRL shit that I don't really have to do. If only I could sit at home and play games all day, that would be fucking marvelous. They're gonna fucking send a mood in this, aren't they? It's creepy weird. We don't have freaking epilepsy or anything, I don't think you better play this game. A pigeon. Yeah, that was a pigeon. What the fuck? Don't lie to us.
It didn't have to be this way.
Now I'm back in my own, isn't it? Another one of those fucking enhanced where the fuck they are. They look like part of a sort of fucking like a zombie fucking creature or something. Man, he's really fucking himself up from doing this shit, isn't he? It's gonna have something to do with that fucking the actual hotel innkeeper guy. He's gonna be part of all this shit. Strain level decreased. Alright. Gonna have to leave it there for now anyway. It's a fucking interesting game. It's got some fucking pretty freaky shit in it, so I'm impressed so far. I've been playing it for 2 hours and 21 minutes. It's good. Storyline still, you know, I haven't 100% figured out what's going on. It's a little bit all over the place, basically the same, but yeah, I'm enjoying it, so. First stream as well, we had a few people jump by. We got a silver bullet and Kenny Fixer and that. Dylan, thank you guys for dropping by. I appreciate you coming past my first stream, and I'll be back on again soon. Maybe tomorrow night, just depends on work and all the family issues and stuff that goes on, you know, just generic stuff. If not, I'll be on Thursday for sure, so. Hit us up with a follow if you want to keep in contact and get notifications and catch the next stream. If not, that's fine, do whatever you got to do, but thanks very much, guys and gals, and I'll see you again soon. Cheers.